Thank you. how you call it around here?
Yeah,
this is part of your airport, though. I see the airport already. Look at right there. I see the airport. That's the cockpit right there. That's
the
I think we'll pass through the airport, right? You got the airport area, beautiful. Really, really beautiful. Yeah, airport view, too.
Yeah.
That's this. Yeah. Yeah.
Airport area. Wow. Beautiful area.
That's where we go.
hotel. That's a nice hotel.
Yes, you know, I'm
yes. Richard,
you can tell. You can tell. It's really developed.
You see, Tengidia?
Turkey. Right, they have where? Okay, the restaurant? This one? Oh, yeah, Turkish cafe. Yeah, I know. They got good food, though. I see a lot of expensive ones. There are some a little bit moderate here. It's not too high price, you know. So yeah, I saw a whole bunch right here too. And this is nice. I like to live here. I live here from fan. I know it's a rich neighborhood. I can see, I can tell by the buildings. But yeah. KFC, look, we got a KFC right here. That's KFC right there. This is Legon. Toy shop.
If we are making progress and enhancing enough of the political rhetoric from both sides of the divide. And what's it?
It's Lagoon neighborhood, and they got fine, nice houses here though. That's the spine and nerve center of Ghana. That's the building right here in Lagoon. They got nice houses around here. Whoa, this is Ghana, Accra. It's Lagoon. It's a rich neighborhood though. I know. East Lagoon. Reasonable. salt. But that thing is like stick. Once you do that, nothing will even move.